Hi there. Welcome to the Infomart. Today, we are going to be talking about the things you should avoid doing as a teenager. This might just be that thing you need to hear that'll completely change your life. So make sure to watch till the end. The first thing on the list is watching porn. About 64% of people between the ages of 13 and 24 watch porn at least once a week or more often. This is one of the few reasons why young people of today are finding it difficult to keep their lives on track. Teenagers around the world nowadays spend about 7.5 hours of their time on their phones. With these, their access to porn and other life-ruining stuff becomes very easy. Just a tap of a button and they're on one of these sites. They spend most of their time watching this stuff which has nothing to offer, but in the end, only brings them to a state of misery. Porn brings absolutely no benefits to the individual. Watching porn as a teenager would give you complications in your sex life later in the future. The long-term effects of porn are numerous. And let's not forget, watching porn can have massive effects on your brain. It destroys your short-term memory, and this would be the last any teenager would ever want, since most are always still students and learning new things in life. If you want to achieve your dreams and have a happy life with that person of your dreams in the future, then you really have to give up on pornography. It also has massive effects on the confidence of the individual who watches it. People who do not watch porn tend to have great confidence, and they're most likely to succeed in life, since they're confident and lack no focus. Porn would break you, it'll make you feel like the worst person on the planet. The internet is a great invention, but be careful with what you do with it. If it's really hard for you to stop watching porn, then you might like to consider watching the video on how to break your porn addiction. Links in the description. Things to avoid doing as a teenager number 2. As a teenager, you would come across people who look better than you, people who are better than you at doing some stuff. This must not make you worried. You must inculcate the understanding that you're not perfect, and you could also be better at doing some stuff if you worked on yourself. Let people who do better than you be a motivation, not a tool to break you down and make you feel like you're worthless. Start working on yourself and you might become that person you've always wanted to be. A quick note here, nothing is ever going to be easy to achieve, but as long as you're determined and work towards it, you're going to achieve your goals in no time. So, the people you've always been envying, let them become your motivation, add some hard work, and in a blink of an eye, you're where you've always wanted to be. The potential of man is immeasurable with time. 3. Being lazy. You're never going to reach where you aspire to reach when you don't take the necessary actions. You just can't have a good life being lazy. Even with huge efforts, achieving your goal would still be a probability. Not to talk of doing nothing. If you're the type of person that feels lazy very often, you can try adopting a workout routine. It will help alleviate the problem. You need to wake up. No one's going to achieve your dreams for you. Rest, if you want to work in the future. Work, if you want to rest in the future. It's your own decision to make and no one's going to take any blame in the future. Be wise. 4. Spending all your time on entertainment. Every once in a while, everyone likes to get themselves entertained. This is not a bad thing, but however, entertaining yourself too much not only takes up time you could have used for something productive but also makes you lazier day by day. Most young people spend almost all their time playing video games and watching movies, when they actually have dreams to achieve in other areas. That is not to say watching movies is a bad thing. Some movies are actually very useful and they can teach you things you weren't taught at school. In fact, you can check out the video recommending the best movies that can help you change your life. The link's also in the description below. So, next time you're watching that great movie, also remember that your dreams are waiting for you to achieve them. And if it's social media and other activities you spend most of your time on, make sure not to do so too much. And my last point. Point 5. Sexualizing the opposite sex. As humans, it is only natural that we fantasize about the opposite sex once in a while. But, some people take this to the next level. They view the opposite gender as objects of sex. People being the opposite of your gender doesn't mean the only thing they can offer is sex. If an individual grows up with this mentality, their relationship with the opposite gender is not going to be the best. And they might struggle with it their whole life. This is a problem associated with most young men of today, even though some women are also included. There's more the opposite sex can offer you. Change your perception before it becomes too late. Alright, here's a summary of everything. 1. Avoid watching porn. Else it'll break you and send you into a state of depression. 2. Stop comparing yourself to others. Appreciate the fact that we're all different and that everyone has their time to shine. 3. Avoid being lazy and work on yourself to achieve your dreams. 4. Avoid spending too much time entertaining yourself when you could be productive. 5. Never treat the opposite gender as objects of sex. Well, this is it, folks. Thanks for watching and if you have any questions or constructive criticism, be sure to leave them in the comments section. Hopefully this video helps. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell icon so you can receive notifications whenever a new video is uploaded. Have a wonderful one.